I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Party in the evidence locker after we nab that vigilante.
I'm the fastest kid in town. Oh, awesome.
Looking for answers? Mr. Connor sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service. You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No. You hire services of a shitty ninja service. You pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a shitty ninja service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, hello. We're from Shitty Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000. Okay, if you don't want to pay bribe, we're gonna have to murder you. Prepare for shitty combat!
Okay, Ninja, you watching?
Panagiguan! Sugumi Boinda!
Shinobi action leads. I learned from a real ninja master.
Ninja instincts are wicked.
To the swift.
Crap! The storm coming!
Advantage would be one yo. Rah! Kill the power! Enjoy Ninja Ska! Lightning flows within me! Super Ninja, pop up to me!
In the grass. Ninja attack power scream. Super Ninja 속도와 힘. The predator finds its prey. Of the storm. Warrior spirit ready. Demonstrate ninja technique! Ah, noble death. Ninja tsunami!
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%.
Trigons. I'm not even kidding. Who wants a popsicle?
I am like mountain.
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged. Cut swallow. Oh, sweet.
Just a fresh wound.
I need to pick me up real bad.
Target acquired. Copper tornado, warning.
Ah, 진짜로 때리네.
Hard to find a good ninja these days.
destination of the mission on your map. The other Freedom Pals will be waiting for you there.
Okay, new kid, apparently Tweak and Greg have agreed to some counseling together. Mm-hmm. Could you meet us at the school? Thank you.
Somebody call for a fast pass? Awesome! Catch you later!
Sure you're up to it?
Well, come on!
Let's go, Freedom Pals!
We're here for the community service!
Oh, wonderful, everyone! Some of the local children are here to sing for us!
I love to play my triangle goes... When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go. It cheers me up. And it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I love to play my triangle goes.
Ooh.
I love to play my mandolin goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up. And makes me smile.
Get off the stage!
I love to play my mandolin goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go. It cheers me up.
It's disgusting.
And makes me smile.
Everybody, I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Next time I'll show you what I really meant to do. I call upon my storms to punish you. Bring down the lightning. Ow!
Nurse, get ready to call a code blue.
Oh, that's quite enough. I enjoyed corporal punishment. I'm zapped! Clear out, or I might wrinkle your clothes!
Well, I bet your parents are super proud of you.
I need my pill bad.
I like the way you make chaos.
Get out!
Chaos to all who defy me!
people will follow you.
Hey, fellas, want to see my hammer of chaos? Pretty neat.
You better not mess up my bingo hand.
That can't be good for you. Cover mech is coming online. We've got more old bogeys.
Today are so lazy. Look at that one, just lying there.
We made it. Doc, this is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone. New Kid, congratulations. You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight. Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Attention all Coon friends! Report to the Coon Lair! We know now what the Freedom Pals know! All Coon friends to the Coon Lair!
Great work, Buttlord.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
See you, new kid.
It is I, Professor Chaos. I've kind of a problem, new kid. You know those immigrant minions I hired? Well, I sort of can't pay them now because, you know, you kind of followed my plans, and so I didn't get paid, and, I had some pretty pissed off minions. Can you meet me at the bank? I'd really appreciate it. Chaos out!
No. Girls. Allowed.
Here's Buttlord now. Great job, hero. Those freedom posters have no idea you fucked them over. All right, guys, listen up. Buttlord has discovered that the Freedom Pals are infiltrating the police station tonight. We have to get there before they do.
The police station? We can't take down the police, are you crazy?
Yeah, just let the Freedom Pal go do it.
We can't do that, guys.
Why not?
Because at approximately 10:30 a.m. this morning, Classy was arrested by the police.
How do you know?
Yo, what the fuck? You came for that little bitch and said you protect my ass. They only give me one motherfucking phone call, so y'all niggas better come and get me the fuck out of here, lame-ass superhero wannabe motherfuckers.
We have to help her, fellas. We made a promise. If we let Freedom Pals go do this on their own, then we're the douchebag franchise they say we are.
But why would Freedom Pals work with us?
Don't forget the new kid is all buddy-buddy with Freedom Pals now. Buttlord can trick them into an assault on the lower level of the police station, and meanwhile we'll sneak in and bust Classy out.
We're probably gonna get the Freedom Pals killed.
And then, whose superhero franchise would be number one?
We did make a promise to Classy.
Everyone get home and get to bed. We have a big job to do tonight. That'll be all, Buttlord. Go home and wait to hear from the Freedom Pals. What do you want now? What? Again with the puppy eyes. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, new kid, absolutely not. You cannot have another class. Look, I'm sorry about what happened to your mother. I know that you want closure, but... Oh. No, I guess I don't know how it feels. You're right. You're right. Maybe you should have just one more class. Plant Manager. A Plant Manager. Like Swamp Thing or Poison Ivy. Martial Artist. Martial Artist! Not really a superpower, but I guess it can. You were laying in bed and you heard your mom screaming. You walked out into the hallway. As a martial arts themed superhero, you focused your chi to ready your body for combat. Your opponent gloated. You took the opportunity to strike with your dragon reversal attack. In one motion, you sent him tumbling backwards. And snow.
Well, so you think you know kung fu, huh, kid?
The fools didn't know the powers they were toying with. You centered yourself, and with great focus executed your ultimate move, the dragon swagger.
Why, you little... You just want to rile us up? Is that it, kid?
Your foes flew into a blind rage, seeming futilely into your shielded body. In their own anger, you broke out the ancient and powerful dragon dance.
I shouldn't have doubted your moves. I'm sorry.
As an honorable fighter, you didn't take any joy in your opponent's demise. Channeling your chi into your fist, you finished your foe off with a dragon force punch.
Okay, that was actually pretty cool.
You ran to your parents' door, and before anything bad could happen, you ran inside to protect your mom! But you were too late, your dad totally fucked her. Oh, it must be tearing you apart inside. How people can do that to other people, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we've got work to do tonight. I'll see you at the police station. There's nothing more to talk about. I'll be in touch tonight after your parents think you're sleeping. The store has just been updated. You should visit the Keenster. You'll be back.
You stupid fucking cow! Have another glass of Chardonnay, why don't you?
I have to drink to deal with you! That marijuana is changing you somehow!
At least marijuana is natural, not like grapes!
You're fucking high!
Maybe so, but I'm not telling everyone our child's secrets!
Go be paranoid some more in your room, Chris!
Have another drink, Kelly!
Go be paranoid some more in your room,
Have
Chris!
Another drink, Kelly! Oh, hey, kiddo. Daddy's gonna go upstairs to his room.
Mommy's gonna go get a drink. Well, run along and play with your friends, honey. The world won't save it. Sweetie, you forgot to eat your dinner. Mommy put it down on the table. Come on, honey. Gotta eat your supper.
Did you put more of that stuff in our child's food?
Shut your fucking mouth!
How do we know that medicine doesn't have side effects, huh?
You know our child needs the medicine as much as I do!
You drunken whore!
Fucking pothead! How dare you make our child choose sides! You put the medicine in his food, too!
I'm not having anyone choose sides! Go on down and eat your supper, champ.
New kid, get dressed and meet me out front. Hurry, the night awaits. Cool room.